We're at the American Wind Power Museum, and this is a modern wind turbine. And this is a set of turbine blades laid out on the ground. There's the hub, one turbine extending that way. And this is how long it takes to walk down the length of one of the turbine blades. I'm still walking. Of the giant ones you see all over the Panhandle Plains here in Texas. I'm still looking at the end of turbine blade, and now there's the end of it, and that's how long, there's the central hub there. This is how long it took to get to the end of that turbine blade, which is one of the ones that looks like that.